From the question, we have that a hollow insulated cylinder is filled with a gas at 0 degree Celsius. If this is a cylinder, it is being filled by gas and there is a piston. The weight of piston is negligible and thickness at the middle point is also negligible. So if you consider this as a piston, the temperature, and it is also given that the temperature of the gas is 0 degree Celsius. So this is 273 Kelvin. 0 degree Celsius is nothing but 273 Kelvin. So as the piston is in the middle, this distance will be equal to this distance. So if you consider this distance as x, this will also be x. Now the gas on one side of the piston is heated to 100 degree Celsius. This side also temperature will be 273 Kelvin. Now once the gas near this side is heated, piston moves five centimeters. So if this is the cylinder, now the piston was initially over here. Now it moves 5 centimeters. So this distance becomes x plus 5. And as it moves this side, this distance becomes x minus 5. And this side of the gas is heated to 100 degree Celsius. That is nothing but 373 Kelvin. This is still at 273 Kelvin itself. So as the piston should be in equilibrium, both the sides' pressure should be equal. So let's consider this as P1. This is P2. So P1 will be equal to P2. So as pressure is constant, now we can use Charlie's law, where volume is directly proportional to temperature. So we can take V1 by T1 is equal to V2 by T2. So V1 by V2 is equal to T1 by T2. Volume can be written as area into length. This is L1. Let's consider this as L1 and this as L2. Area into L1 by, we can neglect the areal expansion, into area into L2 is equal to T1 by T2. So area will get cancelled. So L1 is x plus 5 by L2 is x minus 5. T1 is 373. This will be T1. And T2 will be 273. So by cross multiplication we get 273x plus 273 into 5 is 1365 is equal to 373x minus 1365. So we get 100x is equal to 2730. So x will be equal to 27.3. So as this length is x, obviously this length is also, the both, if x is 27.3, so the length of the whole tube will be 2 into x. So total length of the cylinder will be 2 into x, that is 2 into 27.3. which is 64.6 centimeters. So the option is 4.